Yeah, so I went and met the Honorable Chief Minister, Mr. Fadnavis, and he's saying, yeah, everybody is speaking about this film. He's saying it's so special, and he was dying to see it. I think he must have seen it by now. But I think with the GST coming in, the whole tax-free system of passing on GST from distributor to exhibitor to producers is very, 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 very complicated. But to be fair to him, he said, I want Parmanu to be the first film that becomes tax-free in that. But I think the whole process took a little time. But we are still thankful to him for his support. Main toh, I think pehle toh, I hope we make it to the national awards. I think shayad Abhishek ke liye kafi well deserved hai.
It's too presumptuous, but I think it's too presumptuous.
Aur nahi, main manta hu ki ye ek achhi film hai, commercial film bhi hai, entertaining film bhi hai aur content driven film bhi hai. To jaise Abhishek ne kaha, it's too early in the day. Hum log itne over confident nahi hai. We think we will deserve whatever the committee.
Right now we are happy with the national reward. That the people are loving it.
Yeah, people are loving it is very important for us. Or I think unanimously people have loved it. So that's the good news we just heard. Okay. That our shows are not going to be affected with the new release. So it'll help for us to reach our 50 days, which we want to reach, and maybe 100 days, inshallah. But 50 days definitely we want to reach, and we have a certain target in mind. And we want to reach that target in terms of we want to touch close to 65 is what we want to look at. So we are hoping. We've got the support of all of you. We've got the support of our exhibitors and distributors and the media. Yeah. So all of you.